after two jet skis collide on the Ohio River near the Purple People Bridge.
Tonight News 6's Terry Daniels is live on the scene with breaking information for us. Terry?
Well, Jack and Sheree, I'm actually down at the Serpentine Wall. Right behind me is the Purple People Bridge, you might call it there. And right in the water, about an hour ago, two jet skis, we understand, both had women on them, collided, and they went into the water. One immediately started yelling for help. Now, we do have some pictures sent in by News 5 viewers, kind of showing rescue boats that arrived pretty quickly. A woman was screaming for help. The Boone County Water Rescue, as well as Newport, was called. They weren't needed. They were pulled out by a boat that was passing by. Now, we understand that one of the women is, in fact, dead. The other woman, we do not know the condition, but right now there is an area set up down by the public landing. They are trying to deal with the situation there. But again, two jet skis collided here on the Ohio right by the Purple People Bridge. One woman is dead. Another is being taken to the hospital. We saw an ambulance leaving just a little bit ago. Of course, we'll have more information for you just as soon as it becomes available. Reporting live on the Ohio River, Terry Daniels, News 5.
Terry, thank you. And we are covering this breaking story from the public landing as well. Brian Hamrick has our team coverage. And Brian, what have you been able to discover for us? He is via a laptop tonight bringing us this information. Brian, what have you been able to find out about this story?
Well, basically that, as Terry said, you know, this is now confirmed as a fatality. This is a very disturbing situation. Down at this end, there are a number of folks who are friends and family members of these victims here. It's an emotional scene down here. Police have now started this as basically an investigation situation at this point. They have the folks that were here have now been taken away from the area, but it is a situation where they're going to start looking into this, see exactly what happened, and start piecing this whole thing together. Right now, they have this area taped off. This is all around the Showboat Majestic here. They have a pontoon boat down here, a number of officers here from the Cincinnati departments. And it's just a matter of trying to figure out exactly how all this could have happened, Sheree.
Brian, do we have any indication yet? Did these women know each other? Were they skiing together when they crashed?
Yeah, at this point, they have not given any indication on that. Obviously, very early in the investigation, the crews are out here just trying to figure out and piece together exactly, you know, again, as this happens out in the water, we were talking with the Coast Guard in these situations. It becomes very difficult, and it's something that they recognize that they're going to have to improve in the way that they actually respond to these in terms of their communication one place to the other, and it's something that they're actually working on. But right now, it's a matter of who can get there with what vessel first, and then when they get there, it becomes a situation of trying to figure out and dig out the information and determine exactly what happened. So that's basically it. They're at that stage at this point. Now we're trying to determine what happened, how did it happen, who were the individuals, did they know each other, you know, was this just an accident, was there something else involved? It's all those things yet to be answered, Sheree.
And you may not know this either, Brian, but Jack just brought up a good point to me. Are they closing off the river at all, shutting it down right now? Is this now a crime scene?
The river is still open. They haven't done anything to shut down the river, but I can tell you that down here at the area where they have this, where they have the, you launch the boats and all that down by right between the Serpentine Wall and the Showboat Majestic, that is taped off. That's basically what you're seeing on this live stream here. It is taped off, and you cannot go in there. They're basically trying to get the boats in and out. This is the area where the officers are doing their investigation, Sheree.
All right, Brian Hamrick joining us. He's bringing us these pictures via his laptop computer. Brian Hamrick, thank you. And our team coverage with both Brian Hamrick and Terry Daniels will continue if anything else develops.